I said, you sat for 5 subjects with 2 credits. How did you get yourself into the university? Tell the court.
Eventually.
God have mercy upon us.
Oh, beauty.
Your school sat. I saw one.
This man.
You sat for 5 subjects with 2 credits. I don't know how. I want to imagine that you still have all that to bring. If not, I want you to explain how you got into university with 2 credits.
God have mercy upon us.
My lord.
This man.
There is God in everything we are doing.
Speak.
I would like to answer these questions.
Okay.
From the last one, if my lord will permit.
You're permitted.
Sir.
What of 2 teachers, Wayek?
My lord, on the issue of qualification.
Okay.
I have.
Continue.
Other secondary school results, which I have all passed.
Thunder, fire,
all passed.
That I have not attached to my CV. Because we are talking of secondary school certificates. And I want to remind you, my lord, which I know you know.
What type of plane is this?
That the qualification of secondary school certificates as surrounding the constitution.
This is plain.
I can stand for an election up to the presidential election. So I didn't want to bother you with much certificates.
Is it?
Well, don't bother me. It's okay.
What I tried to say.
Because I know that I have the qualification.
God have mercy upon us.
Are you normal? I'm very stupid. I'm very foolish.
You are saying that you chose what to give to the court. You chose
pretty much
the qualification to bring before the court. Because of the constitution and provision, the secondary school certificate is what they require to stand for election. You're not come to stand for election. You're come to be a minister of the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
70 years old man.
Which are the other certificates that you did not put in your CV.
My lord, the certificate of secondary school is there, and other certificates of other qualifications is there.
What kind of man is this?
What he is asking me is if I sat my first sitting with secondary school certificates with 2 credits.
What type of plane is this?
What I'm trying to say is that I have sat for another
are you sure?
examination, and I have passed.
Bad boy.
But I don't want to attach
this
it
is plain.
To my CV.
Look at you. You don't want to attach.
My lord, because put
no,
him
no,
in order.
No.
I am very short-tempered.
Short-tempered? At this juncture, my lord, I plead not to continue with this cross-examination. Thus, I alone cannot cross-examine this senator.
Okay.
My lord, I want to invite my learned colleague, Barrister Ekpama, the legal luminary, the academic juggernaut, the eye of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, the unknowing man, the custodian of the constitution, first in constitution and otherwise. I think I want to invite him to come and cross examine the senator. And I believe that the truth will come out.
Bring him, I don't care.
You don't care.
Don't they pay?
Barrister Ekpama!
Ekpama!
Your presence is needed.
You never say something, you go say something. You go say something.
Get out of my sight.
You go say something.
This man is not okay at all.
Are you a Christian, Muslim, or pagan?
My lord, I am very religious in nature.
You are very religious.
Chickena.
Chickena.
Afianato, no bossiano, eke.
Rono.
Put it back.
Okirikiri kana buku si anayali yenu. Wata bune na yenu gongo na ngungwa yote ya anya. Ikenga.
My lord.
This one will carry you enter 2030.
Your eyes will see what your mouth cannot talk.
Yenene lindene. Ugolise. We credit in abo. Take it away banyama hadu.
How many times would they tell you?
before you know that Nigeria actually, is not one.
Actually what?
I said, you sat for 5 subjects with 2 credits. How did you get yourself into the university? Tell the court.
Eventually,
may God not allow them to make
my Lord. Actually,
I order you to speak to the court.
My.
Oh.
Yeah. Hey. Allah. Yeah, Allah. Yeah, Allah.
Speak to the court.
I will soon be late.
I said, speak to the court.
My Lord. Where you, Allah?
Speak to the court. How you manage yourself into the university?
I want to write, Senator. Please, can you speak?
No.
My Lord.
Speak to the court.
Speak.
Gist 101 TV.